How can you align your coordinate systems between the real world and your simulation? Defining a coordinate system can be a time-consuming task. It involves first calibrating your tool, or TCP, and using that tool to jog the robot to three different points that define that reference. In this video, I'll show you how you can define coordinate systems using RoboDK TwinTrack quickly and accurately. Once you have the TwinTrack app installed in RoboDK, simply right-click on any coordinate system and select Probe Reference. We can now define three points using our hand instead of having to use the robot tool. The first point should be in the origin, so we should move the probe into position and press the first button in our probe. The second point should be along the x-axis, and the third point should be along the y-axis. If you make a mistake, you can press the second button of your probe and start over. Once you have three points, RoboDK will automatically update the coordinate system. In this example, I'm using a Creaform Handy Probe. This works like a portable CMM. We also support other measurement systems such as laser trackers. A great advantage of teaching coordinate systems in this manner is that you can program robots remotely, so you can program robots from home or from your office. You simply need to create a fixture that represents the real part that you're going to place in front of your robot. If you'd like to know more about RoboDK TwinTrack, simply follow the product page in the description below.